forces those of us burdened with its care to walk a razor's edge between humanity and
civilization. You're now listening to Cam Bam's radio.
Guys, my grandma gave me this scroll. She just loves me so much. Now I can finally practice waterbending.
Katara, how'd you do that? How'd you learn that? Where'd you get that piece of paper that you
have? Can you zip your fucking mouth and maybe keep it to yourself?
Oh my God.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
What'd you do?
Don't worry.
Love's gonna get you killed. But pride's gonna be dead.
Don't you worry about my strength. I have plenty.
Hey, what's the matter? Afraid I'll redirect it?
Oh, I'll show you lightning!
So, do you see anything interesting in my love line?
I see a great romance for you. The man you're going to marry.
Tell me more!
I can see that he's a very powerful bender.
Sometimes I forget what a powerful bender that kid is.
Wait, what did you just say?
Nothing, just that Aang is one powerful bender.
I suppose he is.
And remember that it's all in your head.
Hey, it happened. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, not for long. The future is coming out. Hey, it happened. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, not for long. My future is coming out.
Yo, we just like the rest of your people, they did not deserve to exist in this world, in my world. Prepare to join them. Come on out, little boy.
In
darkest times, hope is something you give yourself. That is the meaning of inner strength. It's time for you to look inward and begin asking yourself the big questions. Who are you? And what do you want?
Water is the element of change. The people of the water tribe are capable of adapting to many things. They have a deep sense of community and love that holds them together through anything.
You're man enough to face me.
Twin bitches hopping off a jet ski.
Yeah, it's so hard that-
Sounds to me like a scared boulder.
Don't do it to me. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Don't do it to me. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Don't do it to me.
Of all the avatars I've worked with, you're by far the worst. I know that's only one other avatar, but still.
Gah! Hey, seems like you're enjoying having someone around to beat up an awful lot.
Yeah, the swamp benders out here really can't take a punch. You're blind compared to me. I wish you were putting up more of a fight, but it was still fun.
You were tossing me around like a rag doll all day long.
I know! And I'm an old lady! Imagine me in my prime! I would have destroyed you!
My grandmother used to tell me stories about the old days. How the four nations once lived in harmony. My brother thinks I'm crazy.
Woo-hoo! Hang on, Momo!
You idiot! We're about to die!
Fire!
Won't be long before the Fire Nation sends their whole fleet after your little boyfriend.
Kaya, we don't have time for this. Hey, quit playing around.
I said keep it up.
For the last time, water bending is not playing. Braiding my doll's hair, now that's playing.
I was six.
And he's not my boyfriend.
Are you sure about that?
What's your problem, Airboy?
Me?
That was gonna be our lunch!
Well?
The whole world is counting on Aang.
Hold it right there!
I'm impressed, Aang. You finished tying your end already? Aang, what have you been doing all this time?
Me? I was just watching you. You know, trying to learn from your technique.
This is your bison. You taught me.
Yep.
Oh. I'm talking to you, Scar Boy!
Search the island. He's probably hiding under a rock.
What's the matter, Zuko? Can't handle me alone.
You want your friends? Come and get them.
If you insist.
Sir, the scaffolding!
Out of my way! Come on, fight back!
Stupid short firebender robes, and stupid short Aang.
Give up now, and I'll make sure my father goes easy on you. You have nowhere left to go.
You sure about that? Come on, Kaya. You're flying with the Avatar. Start acting like it.
You met Toph? What was she like?
A cranky, more miserable version of Lynn.
Is that even possible?
I'm walking sex, pedal to the metal with a disco tech. I'll be grinding out the diamond OG. I'll light up the joint, I'm trying to OG.
Air is the element of freedom. The air nomads detached themselves from worldly concerns and found peace and freedom.
Spirits made prisons like this. Who brought you here?
It was no spirit. She seems like a normal old woman, but she controls people like some dark puppet master.
Hello, Zuko here.
I don't need any calming tea!
Out of my way, skinny! What's going on?
I'm so pretty! Look at me! I can walk on my hands! Woo!
What are you old gas bags talking about?
I'm Lee. And this is my uncle, Mookshi.
Been given prime since the storm.
Hey there, fellow guard. How goes it?
Hey! That's my boat!
Nothing more than hot leaf juice!
Uncle. That's what all tea is. Here.
Well, don't touch it.
Why not?
Step aside, filth.
In case someone brings home a lady friend.
This city is a prison.
You little peasant.
Okay, cut it out!
Yes, I juggled.
Be quiet.
You're so beautiful and you hate the world.
Where are you traveling from?
Yes, we're travelers.
We have a new plan, but it's gonna need a big distraction.
You didn't.
And it wasn't.
Yeah! Pretty clouds. Yeah. Fluffy.
Ow! Ow!
Okay. We'll be sure to do that, guru goody-goody.
I wasn't meant to be a fugitive. This is impossible!
Happy now?
I'm never happy.
Your smile.
I'm gonna forget I saw that.
What do you like to do for fun?
Nothing.
Hey!
You have to look within yourself to save yourself from your other self.
What do you think we should do?
Think about our place in the universe, a dark and light, and a silver lining in between. It's like a silver sandwich. So, when life seems hard, take a bite out of the silver sandwich.
What was that? I don't know why, but I thought this thing would be a lot faster.
In our group, typically we start out our missions with a more upbeat attitude.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Who are you yelling to? Leave me alone. I'm Bush.
My first girlfriend turned into the mood. That's rough, buddy. I can't believe that worked. I didn't even know what I was saying.
Your Zuko costume's pretty good, but your scar's on the wrong side.
The scar's not on the wrong side!
The Zuko.
Yeah, then you can show him his baby pictures and all those happy memories will make him good again.
Do you really think that would work?
No! Get out of the bison's mouth, Sokka.
Yeah, that's Uncle Iroh.
You saved your uncle's sweaty sandal? I can possibly defeat the Father Lord.
You mean the Fire Lord?
That's what I just said.
I know sometimes it hurts more to hope, and it hurts more to care. But you have to promise me that you won't stop caring.
In the darkest times, hope is something you give yourself. That is the meaning of inner strength.
I'm done dwelling on the past.
Really?
I'm here now, and I'm going to make the most of it.
You know, Prince Zuko, destiny is a funny thing. I promise you will find your own destiny someday. Sometimes life is like this dark tunnel. You can't always see the light at the end of the tunnel. But if you just keep moving, you will come to a better place.
Tell them your...
I've been going through something. 1,855 days. I've been going through something. Be afraid.
Did I ever tell you how I got the nickname, the Dragon of the West?
I'm not interested in a lengthy anecdote, Uncle.
It's more of a demonstration, really.
I don't know, Aang. These shoes aren't really right for dancing, and I'm not sure that I know how to take my hand. Okay.
earth is the element of substance. The people of the Earth Kingdom are diverse and strong. They are persistent and enduring.
The key to bending is...
Will you please shut your air hole? Believe it or not, your infinite wisdom gets a little old sometimes. Why don't we just throw the scroll away since you're so naturally gifted?
See that? But our tribe has customs, rules.
Well, your rules stink.
Don't forget to breathe.
You know, I am just about sick and tired of you telling me what to do all day. You're like a chattering hog monkey.
I'll come with you.
We don't need your help. No. No way am I apologizing to a sour old man like you!
Katara?
I'll be outside if you're man enough to fight me.
The fourth chakra is located in the heart. It deals with love and is blocked by grief.
You have indeed felt a great loss. But love is a form of energy and it swirls all around us. The air nomad's love for you has not left this world. It is still inside of your heart and is reborn in the form of new love.
People we love, folks we think are gone, we're still connected to.
Catch fire, then I'll change my aim.
Throw my troubles at the world again. All my troubles are a burning pile. All lit up and I start to smile.
Please, help me find them. An entire culture could be destroyed if I don't get their help.
Oh, you think you need their help? Actually, it's quite the other way around.
Someone is going to kill them!
So right. It gave me life. Maybe I can give it back.
You were right about what Katara needed. Violence wasn't the answer.
It never is.
Then I have a question for you. What are you gonna do when you face my father?
What's wrong with you? If this was the real deal, you'd be shot full of lightning right now.
I'm sorry, but it just didn't feel right. I didn't feel like myself.
Avatar Aang, I know that you're a gentle spirit, and the monks have taught you well. But this isn't about you. This is about the world.
No. I'm not gonna end it like this.
Even with all the power in the world, you are still weak.
It's the dawning of a new age.
the end of the White Lotus, and soon, the end of the Avatar.
I'm the solution.
I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race.
End of the tunnel, but if you just keep moving.